So, any more? Anybody has questions? So, please. Yes.
Samdarshi, I have a question about my name, because my name is Anand, and Osho taught me to be blissful with this name.
Blissful. Blissful, yeah.
But at the same time, I know Anand, he gave to many people who are very strong in the mind. So it's like a little contradiction. No? And also, I wanted to ask you about the fifth chakra. You spoke about the bliss is here.
Yeah.
Can you say something about that?
First thing is this name. Who get after sannyas change the name. Even before yesterday I change also, so who took sannyas. Many I change here. But this is name means it is your possibility. You have to get it. You have to get the blessings. You have to get the love. Somebody prem, somebody anand, somebody different names. But all name means you should be go and get it. Be like that. Be Anand. Be love. Or many different name has. But all name is meaning only how you get come back to your consciousness. Come back to yourself. Yourself coming, Anand will be arrive, is there. Only blessings. Yourself coming, only love is there. And you come back yourself, knowledge is there. So how just you come? So this is possibility. You have to achieve it. And you have to go for it. Master gave, you are Anand. Means you have to search the Anand. How you can be Anand. Which day you will be Ananda. Which day you will be blessed. Somebody I say different name. Means it is your possibility. You have to gain it, make it. So like this. And you ask Vishuddhi, this is fifth chakra in throat, this is blessings. When energy coming here, blessings start. When energy come here till fourth chakra in heart, only love. Pure love. Pure love. No conditional love. Just love, like a flower love. Flower not thinking, saying, okay, I give you love, give you fragrance, because I like you. He is here. He is nature. Fragrance is going. Anybody take, also okay. Nobody take, very okay. But he enjoy his fragrance. So when anybody open fourth chakra, heart, his love is going out, going start. Anybody take, he also enjoy his love, and if anybody enjoy, very good, not enjoy, also good. He not bothered about, because he enjoy. He become full of love, and without conditioning. Conditioning love has emotion love. Man, woman, family, you do this thing, then I do. You don't do this, love is finished. You don't obey me, love is gone. Father say, do this. No. Love finish. Wife say, do this. And your love is also, any moment can change. Emotional love. Morning, very love. 3 hours, I hate you. If more hate coming, go. Then say, hey existence, please take him out. I never want to see him. And when you screaming out each other, go out from my house. Leave me alone. Often happened this thing. Like I asking you all, you have some couples, you are some girlfriend, boyfriend, partner. Who has partner, anybody who has partner, who is couple, and never say like this to each other. Please put hand. Who never say, I hate you, go out. I never like you. Many times you say, I like, very much like. You are the my love. But soon you say, then turn the coin. Coin will turn. So I asking if any couple is like this, I want to see any couple who never say to each other, go away. I don't like. Leave me alone. You make my life is hell. Is hell. Yeah, often is they say. Anybody is there? Any couple? So all couples, all partner is same game. Same thing happen. So this is mind, this is emotion now. Emotion love your can change. When your wishes or expectation is fulfilled, very good. No fulfill, finish. Mother can finish your love, father can finish, daughter can finish, husband, wife can finish, any moment. Then again change. Then see, maybe again hope, maybe we'll be okay. Maybe we will be all the time good, all the time in love. But never will happen. Never happen to anybody and never will happen. Don't make this illusion time coming when we partner will be all the time loving good, loving mood. Never will happen it. It will never happen. Nobody came till me, till 30 years, who said this, I am like this. We never fight or never irritate. Because love and hate going together. Where love, emotion. Man-woman love, family love, personal love. Then love and hate. Here you have love, there hate coming. Any moment love come and hate come up. Then hate go away, then love come. So this movement, both movement will happen. But when you coming in fourth, that love is different. That is divine. You don't want anything. And this love master saying, love no need, no thing to want to get. Love always giving as much as I can give. Flower never want with you anything. Want to give. As he is live 5 hours, 10 hours, 20 hours, giving, giving, giving. And then finish. He never say give me. He sharing. This is love. Master saying this is love. And whenever you have love, as love you have and you say, this person maybe I can get, this woman be my woman, this man will be my one. Finish. You start, finish your love by your hand. You took the step. As you think, she can be my. Finish. Love going slowly, slowly away and you don't know when love is far. Love is slip. You're starting with love, but you don't know how to keep it. Never say she will be my. Just love. I enjoy. I loving. Looks nice. Beautiful. And you know also when you meet, love go. Everybody has this story. And they don't understand why love going. Because you want. You cling. You want to be together. Want to be, he will be my. She will be my. Love go. Love never knows this word, my. My and love, enemy. As my coming, love go. Love very sensitive, very delicate, slip. Then my is there, mind is there, but love is not there. So whenever love coming, enjoy. First enjoy love. As much as. 1 week, 2 week, 1 month, 1 year, 5 year, wait. Enjoy, grow your love inside, enjoy your love. As you say, I want to grab, I want to take her in my home, in my room. Soon love will be. She can come in your room, but love is gone. Love want only distance, when you in distance. Mind want come closer, glue. Love never say to you, glue. Otherwise love will be like a one, this is like a man and this is like a woman. Falling love, coming close, want more close, more close, more close, and glue. And then no place for love. Where is love? Cannot go. Only body, body meeting, but love is not here. And love is, you don't know, slip, gone. And then you have to make love again. Okay, make distance. More distance. Be distance from inside. Be away from inside. Then love is going. As distance, as much as love comes. Now you have gap. And this gap, love is coming. This gap, energy is coming. Energy is grow. So we have to give time. Our master said, love is not that thing to get. Love is giving. Love is freedom. Makes you free. Then is right. So, this part, fifth chakra is throat. When your energy is moving from heart to fifth, then blessings start. Blessing means silence start. Very quiet, very silent. Even no love also. Just quiet. Nothing start. And that is real relax. Right relax, that is. When you totally silent, close eyes, finish. No anybody inside, nobody talking, no any thoughts, no any feelings. Absolute silent. And if you be there in this bliss, if you can be, can come and stay there in bliss, and then when you open eyes, then you come down again, but till heart. Then you sharing your, then you full of love and sharing start. And then, again you are alone, again you moving in your bliss. Again you bliss, moving to your center start. When energy come here. Here till energy coming, okay. Easy happen. But after here, more difficult. Because after here, you have four sensation. Eyes, nose, ears, and talk. All energy very easily can come till throat. But as go up, this door is open. Energy going out from mouth start. Energy going out from ear start. Energy going out from eyes start. And sixth center is here. Third eye. So reaching to fifth to sixth is very difficult. Almost. Like you have to close. Therefore meditation say, close all the sensation. Close your eyes, close your ears, close your mouth. So energy should move more up, more sixth chakra. Then sixth chakra can be open. So then is this who coming here, for them very right need, be more silent. Be more with themselves. No much talking, no much looking. Keep your energy, save the energy. And then this energy moving. So now, today, we have start one meditation retreat, three vipassana, three session, one hour. And vipassana is this meditation which you can keep your energy very good, very safe. And in vipassana, if you enjoy start, you coming in tune, in harmony with vipassana, watching your breath, watching your body, automatic your energy not leaking. You will not see anybody what he doing, what going on. You're not interested. Not interested because you are interested in your breath. Breath. Every breath go. You have to know. Then your eyes not going what people doing, where what is listening, what is talking, finished. Because your energy busy with yourself. And with vipassana, very strong energy create. If you be in vipassana whole day, while work also, be with yourself, looking, watching yourself, then your energy is creating, not leaking, saving, saving, saving. First you will be full till here, and then energy open the door. Sixth door is open, third eye is open. Then everything is, you know, then you go in existence. I know, when I with master, going in his ashram, listening satsang, satsang finish, I looking one tree, just go and sit there, watching the breath. When feel hungry, go, eat little bit, then I come back under the tree, watching the breath. Very tense, fully like a big power here, like 20 kg weight hanging here. But I say, very good, something is pulling me up. Then I come, open eyes, people talking there, girlfriend, boyfriend, going running behind the girls, running behind the man whole day. And I sit sometime, I say, here sex not cannot feel. I never feel any sex here. In my home, I feeling sometime even. Here like he pull me. Like I cannot come to sex center. I say here sex cannot happen. Never can happen. But people are busy there. They're doing four time, two time, three time. Tantra, big tantra is happening. And I was sometime wonder, because my energy is not there. My chakra is change. When your chakra is changed, automatically you will not feel this chakra. When your energy leave your sex center, sex chakra, you will not feel. It is not you will be not able to sex. It is not you will be impotent. You will be. But your energy not there. You not hungry. You not need. Because your energy moving in higher direction, higher centers. Emotion not feeling. Emotion center also finish. Slowly, slowly coming in pure love. And then bliss start. Ananda. Shanti. Quiet. And this is our master want. As fast as you come in bliss. As fast as you come back in your reality. You know yourself. Then work is done.